Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water Request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. Let's get to it. My head is spinning around. My heart is in my shoes, yeah. I would set the Thames on fire. Okay, Tom. Okay. Now I must come back down. You're laughing and I'll sleep, boy. I can feel it in my bones. Oh, anywhere, I wanna let my the world is upside down. Seems that my pockets were filled up with gold. And now the clouds really cover everything. And the wind is blowing cold. Reminds me like the second line. Reminds me of New Orleans second line right here. I like that ending. I like that ending. It ended hard. Because it definitely feels like the second line at a funeral, if you ever been to New Orleans. Here's the thing about Time Waits. If you listen past the roughness of his voice, he's not singing bad. He just has a real rough tone. Like, his tone is so rough, it don't sound like a traditional smooth vocal. But, the way he carries his roughness, only Time Waits can do this shit. Basically, that's what I'm saying. Basically, only Time Waits can get this off. Can get this off where it's hidden, but it's imperfectly perfect. That's what I'll say. Imperfectly perfect.